Yes, we are going to build Dookie Dam. Good to have you guys back with me. If you remember last time, we built this wicked, wicked road. A sweet dirt road. Oh, hang on, that's new. Actually, like, okay. Alright. Add that to the list. Just give me my... Give me a second, let me get my list. There it is.
Where's my pen?
How long did that take? That's like gotta be a new show record. Fucking hit your bingo cards there. Within the first 4 minutes of the stream, have at least two errors. Achievement unlocked. Just wait, second one will happen. Oh, look at you! 26 month streak. You poor bastard. I'm so sorry. Dollar sign on sub for chatbot added to the list. Wonderfulness. All right, let's get into this shitstorm. Literally shitstorm. We're going to make one. And yeah, at the top of the dirt road, we built this wonderful observatory with this little park. There's the cable car here. You can get up here. It's pretty cool. It goes all the way down. Way down into the city where there's that little loop in the road there. Kind of where I'm highlighting there a little bit there. That's the university. That's where the cable car goes. But just to the left of it, woo! Hey! That is that's a work of art. It's a work of art. This is gonna be where we build our reservoir of poop. And here, let me get the terrain map up here so we can sort of see how this is going to work here. Here we go. Terrain height. So, okay. So we can see better what we're dealing with. Okay. So you can see the canal down here, right? Here's our canal that we've built. We don't have it finished yet, so we're going to have to work on that. That's going to be the first thing we got to do is get that fixed. King Hawk, welcome. Good to have you along. And then we've got to make a little lagoon here. We've got to then make a channel for when this comes down. It's got to flow somewhere, something like right in this area here, right there, down that corridor, and then into some sort of like lagoon over here. So we're gonna have to square some of that away, because you can see obviously we've got this dirt road here. I think we'll have to just sort of set maybe a narrow space in, and yeah. Our power generation is slowing. Distribute the pork and beans. It's funny because it's not wrong. All right, let's fire this up. Let's get this rolling here. Let's start by replacing our toll booth. We don't need this anymore, and we actually need to now put in the canal and fix it all up and that sort of stuff. So let's take that out there. Let's see, it'll fit better together. Take this out, this and this, and pause. There's the power, because we're gonna lose the power for a few minutes here. Let's get the canal. Here we go. I think we're using a wide canal, wide shallow. And yeah, just straight across, just nothing crazy, nothing fancy. Looks nice, okay. Now the bridge, I don't have the roads and bridges pack, or whatever the hell they call it. It's a DLC you can purchase. I'm not 100% sure. I think how it works is, for that one in particular, when you purchase it, a small portion of it goes to the individual that created it. It wasn't actually Paradox. They sort of said, hey, that's pretty cool. We want to make that more direct plug-in for the game friendly, because some mods just, you know, they require assistance. And yeah, they were able to somehow figure out a way where the creator got some cash and Paradox gets a little cash, which is great because, you know, they make the game, but players playing the game, that also helps to make it pretty fun too. Okay, let's see if we can get... Oh, how do we got to get this up here? I think we got to... Okay, let's try and get right to the edge there. Can we not just do it a single without having a... Okay, let's try going a little higher here. Yeah, it really wants to put that bridge in the middle there. Let's try a wider road, see if that'll help. You know what? I know what to do. I've played this game enough. I know what to do. Here's what we're gonna do. Gonna take a regular shitty road. We're going to create our design for it right up to the edge there. One, two, three. Okay, and then let's bring this around. Where's my bulldozer? There we go. Whee! It was sweeping around there. Let's assign this a little more. Oh yeah, see, there's our power lines. Let's get those out of here for a sec. We're gonna redo those entirely, actually. We'll come back to that. We got enough money, and it's paused. It's paused. All right, back to our road here. It's a highway that we have here for right now. What was that terrain map? Bring that back. Oh, it's actually fairly flat. No, that's nice. Okay, so right about there. Okay, yeah, that'll work. And then we'll bring it right to the edge here and we'll try and raise it up. One, two, three. And let's see if we can do this. Hopefully we can. No, it really fucking... Fuck you, canal. Canal, fuck you. Oh man, that stinks. There's gotta be a way to get it. Oh yes, okay, so you're just being dumb. Hey, get out. There we go. All right, we'll do this the old fashioned way. It's already on the low one. Okay, we'll do it just a couple of drops at a time here. Oops. So we'll bring it down to ground level. Good, good, good. Kind of it back in together. There we go. Great. So the canal is connected. The bridge goes over top. That looks nice and pretty. Let's upgrade this back to highway. And then that way the traffic on here can move really quickly. We don't have worries about it at all. All right. Power. Let's deal with this. So we've got power lines going here and here and here. Okay, let's take that out. Let's add a power line up this way. And there we go. So that's branching to that northern area. And then we've got all this down here. Let's take it along the outside of the canal here. We'll make a second connection directly to the power stations just in case for some reason, whatever. Okay, and then this can be reconnected way back over here, and these extra lines here can just be opened up. This is just gonna give us some space here to work with should we want to. So there we go, the canal and the bridge are connected and working good. Canal's empty, there's no water in it, so I'm still going to look into it. I don't know why it's gone now. And then we got to see if this is actually going to work, because it might actually get so far and then actually just start pouring over the city, which is what I think is actually going to happen. I'm not going to lie. It should be mostly in the same plane, though, shouldn't it? I think it's just like right here. It really becomes an issue. Right in that corner. Is that? It looks all fairly close, though. It is going up a little bit. Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. We might have to take that down. Actually, you know, I think we're gonna do that with this. Make that just deeper in that section, and that way it sort of fills like a pond, as it were, so that it'll come in, it'll fill up, but then as the top layer goes, it'll continue on, and we can actually put a couple of those little cleaning doodads in there. So we'll see. All right. So there we go. Step one for the canal system is in place. Let's continue the city's. Oh, wait, we got our power going again. Let's make sure we did that. And it's good. Okay. All right. See, there's the line for the cable car. Whee, look at them all go. So as I was on vacation and I had a thought while I was on vacation in a park, and I thought to myself, what? That's what we should do. We should make a giant national park out of this space we've got up here. And you can see we did the university, but the whole rest of this thing could become a great little tourist trap. So I think that's what we're going to do. So we've got some cable cars. That's fun. Let's go sort of around like this. That's the university's area. They can have that. The rest of this will be... There we go. Park area. There we go. This will be park. There we are. All that. So we will make it a nature reserve as well. Where's the nature reserve? Nature zoo. This one here. There we go. Nature reserve park. Main gate. Well, it can't be like right on the main. That's just like tucked away on a side road away from the city. There we go. That's where a main gate should be. What the fuck am I looking for? Parks. Here we go. Park. Main gate. Ba-ba-da-ba. Ta-da. Welcome. Side gate. Yes. Yes. Side gate. Sounds like some sort of criminal enterprise. There will be a water main. You know, where's this one? Oh yeah, look at that. Boom. There's your water, pal. There's your water. There you go. Oops. Don't drop the doobie. Okay, so let's start putting it. So there's our little lake here. We gotta get this like a little bit higher actually, I think. Because we want this to drain into the canal. So you want it all to kind of, you know, shit's got to flow downhill, right? Then we should actually just deal with this. This is going to be easy to get the shit pumping into this, but then we got to fix the wall of this so we can actually get a dam in here and make sure it'll actually fit. So here's the dam. And then I think it's going to bend concave, not convex. So I think we'll put it like right there. And then it should just go down that slope, I think, nicely. I've never made anything like this. This is gonna be stupid. Let's do it that big. Let's try. Let's do whatever. It can be curved. That's fine. Go from there to there. There we go. Put in the shit road here. Tourists will drive on it. They'll be like, wow, did you go for the shit road tour? They'll be, yep, cost me $86. We should put a tunnel through here. Oh, that'd be just splendid, right? Wow, this is just turning into a nightmare. It's a nightmare. No, I don't want to put a T-intersection. That would be just terrifying. Imagine somebody blows the stop sign. Yeah! Yeah, I'd pay to see that, actually. All right, let's remove this center portion. Let's get you in, and we're going to turn it to softest Avenger. Just to sort of willy that down a little. There we go. Yep. There we go. Okay, good. Okay, it's good. All right, let's soften the brush a little for this edge because it's going to rapidly disappear. Yeah, it is. It's okay. All right. Looking good. How's that? Yeah. Okay. Bzz, bzz. water required. This could turn really bad really quickly. Okay, so we'll wait on that. Can I actually build it? Space already occupied. Okay, well, we'll just the road there really quick. What is the cost on this? It's super cheap, eh? 45,000. Assuming we can get this on the inside, I might have to put it like here or something. We'll see. Okay, so now we need to get some water pouring in here. I'm going to use the fresh water outtake just because it's like not nearly as psychotic as like a shitstorm that could be unleashed on our city, which would be terrifying. Slope too steep. No. You're just looking for it in the wrong way here. Woo! That was a little right here. There we go. Oh my god, this is happening. What? Ooh, sinking in the ground from your vertical pipes. Can these drop in height? No, they can't. Okay, hang on. There we go. Okay, let's just start that up. Here we go. So we should see some water flowing uphill. The pumping stations for this must be incredible. Here we go. Let's turn on the shit pipe. This is a fresh water pipe, so it's not going to actually pour any like garbage out, hopefully, but it might go down here, so we'll have to sort of watch it and build up what we do need. See, there it comes. There's the water. Let's build this up just a little bit here, so we don't have any water issues there. Woo, yeah. All right. My power lines are getting flooded. That's not a problem. That should be fine. So there's the first bit of the shit water. Okay. Here we go. Here comes the, this is a fresh waterfall. So far, this is okay. This is nice. Nothing crazy is happening. How's my stress? How's my anxiety? It's high. Not as high as this water level. This could all go really wrong really quick. Sort of excited to see what'll happen here. Now, the quality of the dam doesn't need to be high. Like, it'll say, like, it's only going to generate, like, 1 megawatt or something like that. That's okay. It doesn't have to be super high. I just want it to function. That's it. And it's going to have to take some time, obviously, as you can see. It's got to build that reservoir up. Right. There we go. Oh, my God. There it is. That'll fill. Give it time. Give that time. All right, you know what we're going to do to help it out, too? We're going to put our city sewage in here. They're like, yeah, we don't care what kind of height map you guys have for this one. Just lay the pipe. It's cool. You know what? Here, let me just pause this because there's a road there. Okay. Electrical grid flowing through the sewage. Fun. Crazy. New power plant not working. Because it's not connected, so let's get that all into it as well. So let's get these guys. Connected, here we go. Yeah, sort of something like that. Great, and then this one can be connected. Kind of like that. Sure, why not? All right. Sort of get that going. There we are. Good. Okay. Let's get that power thing here, or that water thing here. So we're going to kind of sludge pipe here. And it should have power. It does. All right. Turn that on. Enter the sludge pipe. Oh, here it comes. a mix of fresh and used water. Gently used water.
Well, I only flushed it once.
Oh, here it comes. We're going to need more pumps in here. I think we got a little bit of water, but I think we're going to need to get some more pumps in here. Let's speed it up. You can see the dark water coming in. How is the sewage treatment? It's good. Now, we did have some sewage water plants. So I think we'll have to get this squared away because it's going to start dumping water out of here soon. So let's start this now. We're going to dig it out with a medium brush. At a medium pace. Down. Yeah, right there. Right there. Nice little pit for the water to collect in. And then we want that ye olde canale. Let's go for a shallow canal, just a shitty shallow. We can upgrade it later. Need it on the same height map that it'll be here. So I think right about across this one here, although that goes right over our super windy, swanky dirt road. Let's delete it. Sorry, super swanky dirt road. Your gonzos. And let's take this. Sorry, let's get our map tool again here. Soften. Whee! Sorry, not soften. We wanted this one, and we want to just expand this just a little bit this way. Yeah. There we go. So now we've got a nice little pit there to work with. We'll soften the edge here. That should give us a little bit of a channel way out. All right, let's get that out. Let's use the medium, actually. There we are. We'll try and set it with the slope here a little bit. Yeah, looks all right. Looks like it should work out well enough anyways. Well, for what we're trying to do. All right, so there's the two canals meeting up there. Yeah, we could have them totally meet up, and that would be fun, but I want this to actually be like a little pond here as well. We got to add some water features into our desert, and that's what we're doing. So we're going to take this guy. Let's get you. Sort of like that. And then what should happen is it actually channels out. And down. Might go over there a little bit here. Let's raise that up just a bit. Just a bit. There we go. All right. Let's see if that works too. A lot of connecting and moving parts on this one. Can't wait to see if this works. Oh, do we have power in our city, right? Power in the city's still good? Power in the city's still good. Okay. Had a few problems with that. What the fuck is this here? It's like a tiny, 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 tiny piece of road. Let's change this. There's our national park. Let's change this all the way. Where's the end? Right there. Okay. National Park being in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun. And part of getting there is the adventure up and down Switchback Mountains. There we go. And to get to this national park, there's the entrance. There we go. You know what? Let's signify it. Let's give it some dignity. I know there's a thing in here that archways the road somewhere. Where is that? There it is. Yeah, see? See that? That sort of makes it feel like you're kind of, you know, now entering National Park X. Right? Welcome to the park. There we go. That's nice and fun. Here, let's soften all the terrain around here. There we go. Whee! Yeah, I know you want power. Greedy asses.
I just want some electricity in my park.
Do you know how much this shit costs? Do you know who pays for this? That's right, the taxpayers of this fine city. And do you know who the taxpayers are? That would be the Zarek Oil Corp. Who happens to also own our wonderful sports franchise. There. We'll work on that in a bit. Okay, let's check the progress of this dam. Oh my god, you can see the water coming down it. That's just disgusting. That's beautiful and disgusting. Is this starting to produce power yet? Not yet. How's the water level? It's climbing. Like, there's actually volume coming in here. You can see we're getting some, we're getting some value out of this. Oh, this is not the most disgusting project I've ever worked on. Let's use the regular road. Where is it? There we go. Oh, okay. Apparently we're going to knock the power out if we do that. There we go. How's this coming still? It's 0 megawatts. I'm curious to know what it's going to actually look like and if this is actually going to work, honestly. Oh, dead bodies are having issues getting up here. Oh, man. Look at that. It's a long way to go. That's a long way to go. What is the... Oops. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, that's a... Foo-foo! That's a road. That's a road. All right, well, we'll continue to wait for this. We'll see how that does. We've got it on a speed 2 right now. Jesus. Not the most disgusting. Yeah, well, you know, there's limitations. Hey, look at that. Undefeated. Ticket price goes up. And we'll give you guys security. All right, let's take a look at some of that. We got some space here, you see, in the middle of the city where we could actually develop some nice housing while we wait for the wait for the dam to fill. Ooh, it's so gross. Will this connect all the way? No, it wouldn't. Okay, you know what? Let's what about this one? Let's do this. Oh, that won't do it. Okay. Let's go right about there. Actually, we'll bring it here to the edge. And then, yeah, that worked out nice. We'll get it to the edge there. This will be a nice big plot. And we'll strip this one down for some density. There we go. Okay. So let's take this and this and pull that out. These ones come out. Density, density. And here, I'm just going to use the square draw mappy guy tooly thing there. There we go. Okay, that looks great. Now I see we've got a power problem.
Don't fucking die on me.
What we need is just right here. Just right here. We just need to develop this really quickly so we can do that. Do we have a good police station? We got a police station there. We got a fire department. Fire department. Okay. Library. Well, it's sort of nearby. We could put one up here. Oh, that would actually fit real nice. You know what? Let's do that. Let's put a library right there. Okay. We're gonna have a whole bunch of new New developments in here. So let's actually put in some goodies for them here. Let's get a... Where's that nice high school? Is it this one? An alternative to the university. An alternative to the high school. Oh, I thought you said PlayStation. right there. And we'll put in some parks that feature... These are tennis courts. These are basketball courts. There we go. There we go. Put some basketball courts in there for the kids. Get some paths. Here, we'll put in bike path. This one goes... No, that won't work. Okay, fine. There we go. Is that two lanes or is that one lane? Yeah, that's pretty nice. I like that. Oh, it is a one lane each direction. Okay, cool, cool. That'll work, that'll work. One there as well. Okay, now I think we can get like a post office in here. I think we should put one of them in. Haven't got one of them around for a little bit here, have we? No, okay, what is this, a sorting center? Oh, it is too. That's big and noisy, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Let's get this little postal facility here. Facility. There we are. Looks great. Is this all watered out? No. Okay. You'll need some of that. Here. Drink up. Drinky drink. Drinky McDrinkerson. Guzzle that shit. It's a desert. Ain't gonna get seconds later. Drink it now or later. Now is the only choice. Okay. You know, I'm just looking at this and I can actually see the ridge here. Pretty sure this is going to be a problem. Let's get that deeper. That's what she said.
That's what she said!
Actually, here, we'll use the medium one just so we have another option. Is it already medium wide? Okay, fine. Yeah, okay, it is medium. All right, fine. Good. Medium's good. Okay. There, we'll use that. We'll try that there. All right, let's take a look on that. In a sec, we'll watch our pretty big buildings here grow. Let's put in some low density in this area. Yeah, we were going to try and get that connected. What else we need here? We've got just right there. Just right there. Well, fuck. Just pray. We need one guy to move in, like, right there. It's not gonna happen. You know that. I know that. Do that for now until it grows in. Last thing we want is another exodus to the city that'll absolutely annihilate our taxation. And we'll be in a heap there. But there it goes. There's the connection we were looking for anyway. So now the city grid is just locally connected. Perfect. Perfecto. And let's get another path past the library. Just like that. There we go. All right. Looking good. Looking real nice. Super sharp. Slickety slick. Zarek, how you doing? It's going well. We've started some construction projects. Moved them forward a little bit here. You can see. We've got this this channel way. Leading to another channel way, which is bearing fruit from this mighty gift. Still hasn't got much for the output, but you can see it's collecting volume first. It's got to collect the volume, which is happening from these lovely guys. This is a fresh and maybe less than fresh kind of water pipe. Level this up a little bit. There we go. Make it a little more watery, flowy. Yeah, and then we'll bring the channel in just a little bit in the inside here. That's nice. That's real nice. Yeah, so we did this. We've started with this. Ken didn't get eaten by a hurricane, so that's good too. We're enjoying that. Oh yeah, that nice little hill feature right there. That looks good. Here, let me just fix the space that we had from our power line there. We'll soften this all up. Make it look a little more natural. So that's flowing down real nice. It's coming down here. It's crashing into this. It's filling up our basin. Beauty. Beauty. All right. Good. Good. Let's come back to that in a minute as that continues to fill. You can see the lake where it's going to channel in. Let's just take a quick look here. So it's in the top right of the screen is the observatory. There's the wastewater station where the dam is filling. And then it channels down. I'm just going to grab my little watery guy here so you can actually see some of the... Oh, I'll use the electrical one. That's fine. There's the dam in the top right there. It's going to drop down where the little green dot is. There we go. And then into a little reservoir. That will then fill out a channel, a small one, into another reservoir, which will fill out a larger channel into our final station where it will then get pumped out and used for the city water. And in that way, all that way, eventually, one day, we will hopefully clean it. But we need a few thousand people in the city first before that happens, so we're going to do that now. Let's get those businesses that are needed, these nice small businesses right here. Look at this. That's a perfect place for a shit ton of light commerce. Oh, yeah. That's good. Oh, the smell of business in the morning. I'm kind of clogged today, apparently. Must be the smog. Batman IRL. Yes, that's looking good. Okay, so there's our university as well. The Coleridge State College, which requires more students. Apparently. Lazy kids. Don't want to go to college. Well, got a good amount of high school students. What's the elementary situation like? It's borderline. You know what? Let's throw the community school as the, it sounds like, I don't know. It sounds like some sort of communist institution. Welcome to community school, where we will teach you about state and how to be good citizen. But it's the, rich kid school. So we'll put two of those down. And then we'll network them together using these crazy bike paths. And we'll start, we'll start right there. Draw one out sort of there. We'll draw one out sort of here. Let's kind of doop them together like that. And then we'll kind of do the same there. And then we got this nice little network happening. Look at that. No, that's just weird looking now. All right. Cool. Lots of kids in the school? Not really. Good. That's how the rich kids would have it. That's how they would have it. All of this right next to this big old stadium here. The Zarek Stadium. Look at that. Undefeated. Gonna make a little more money, hopefully, in the next match, too. It's looking nice. Making some cash. Traffic is doing well. What is our traffic right now? 91%. We're not using any mods to help assist with traffic or anything like that. We do have a little bit of mass transit. Oops, those are post offices. I want the monorail. That'll show me this one. There we go. Got two monorail lines. They've both got a decent amount of traffic on them, but nothing too crazy. Line two, line one. There we go. Yep, looking good. Which stop is this? Oh, at the stadium. That's nice. Okay. And then we had a second line, which was the trolley tram line. Right. So we have two of these, actually. So there's one that goes around the university area And there was another one that actually linked up to it from this monorail station. So we got a couple of linking things. And then finally, of course, there was the cable car that leads up the mountain to our university observatory, which is hard to see because it's way up here. There we go. Way up here. Way above the city. All right. Dam water is filling. Look at that, hey? See, it's coming along. Faster than even I thought, honestly. Still no output in the power, though. As soon as it starts producing power, it'll be probably high enough that it can actually... pretty high up, actually, and then it'll start pouring it out. And then we'll be in a real pickle because we'll have a huge amount of shit water to deal with. If it doesn't work, I don't know where we're going to put it. it's just going to get everywhere.
That's what she said!
Oh, do we have a building height thingy? Oh, we don't. Okay, here. I'm going to actually put the high-rise ban on. It's going to knock down a bunch of these, like, taller buildings, but the benefit is actually it's going to help us control some of the growth as well in our city. We'll see some of our downtown areas. Yeah, you see like, these buildings. Like, oh, man. This is stupid. I want tall buildings. It's okay. It'll help to fill out the population of the city in all of the far areas first, and then go up. It's good for taxation. You don't have to build more roads that way. So you see, this is where we're producing our water right now. We want to just pump it out of this lake eventually one day. That's the goal. That's the dream.
The dream, Jin. The dream. Keep it alive.
How's this stadium doing? This is good. Look at all these people. Look at them all. Like, sup? Going to work and stuff. Oh, yeah. How did you get to work? Monorail. Are you kidding? It's the most modern thing ever. Let's upgrade some of the parts of our university here. We've got a trade school campus. We've got a couple of dormitories. Not too many. Just a few. We do have the study hall. I believe that's over here. Yeah, it's right there. Wee, so you can match the templates there. This is the groundskeeping. Oh yes, right. We didn't put the gymnasium in it. I don't think, did we? I don't believe we did. Well, gymnasium feels like it should go near our sports complex here. This is sort of what it's feeling like. You know what? I don't know if I like that pedestrian path. Oh, now I don't know if I. Oh, I think I do like it all of a sudden. We want to stick this thing. You know what? Let's put it back over here. Yeah, there. Okay, and then we'll put an outdoor study somewhere where, oh, that's just gargantuan. We're going to put something like that. It's huge. Yeah, I know I could hit the button at any time. Half the things that spill out of my mouth are that's what she said jokes. Let's put the outdoor study... Yeah, let's put it down here, one of them. There we go, on the road side. No, yeah, there you go, right up in there. There you go, and let's put another one over this way. Whee, there we go. And then let's connect these using the park path for the university. You know, my brain just farted and I was like, wait a minute, didn't we level all this? We did. So let's actually change this. Hey, come here. Oh, now you're just being stupid. Okay, fine. Go away. Let's try this again. Outdoor study. Okay. Oh, because this road sloped to get up there. Okay. Yeah, all right. Here, let's try putting it. That's not too bad. Is it snaps on? Yeah, okay. Can we actually connect these directly? No, that's... Oh, I know which one. I'm trying to think of a park that I'm trying to put in here where they actually connect directly, and it's not those. It's an actual park. Whoops. Yeah, all right, whatever. We'll leave it there. Where is it here? It's a large park with trees. That's the one I'm looking for. Because it has actual connections here. Let's Yeah, let's use it up there. And we'll go down there. That's the one I was trying to find. Because then we can actually do this, and it'll actually allow you to create university networked connections directly into the park itself. Well, let's just take this out. Because it doesn't need to be there anymore. Hooray! Hooray! So yeah, there's a nice park working its way through the... I mean, the path is garbage, but whatever. It doesn't need to be spindiferous. How's this tram line doing? Are people actually using it? Not many, if any. As we build up the region, though, I think we'll see more and more. Now, so right here, okay, here's a good example of one of the things that the base game doesn't allow you. You can see we've got a station here, but we don't have any crosswalks. Well, if you actually put in a road, there they are. Now, if you're like, well, I don't want to actually put in a road there. I want to actually have it nice, but not have a road. Cool. The other way you do that is you actually change the road. Now, I'm not going to do it because we actually have a tram line on it. But if it was like a regular one where you wanted to just shift it, so you're like, oh, that's our monorail road. Like this. You're like, well, cool, you know, whatever. This is all fine. You can actually add in a section of different road, and you'll see it's actually modified it and added in crosswalks. Change that back to that really pretty, super wide bus and taxi lane. I don't think we have any buses, and I don't think we have any taxis at all. How's the population? Let's see. We needed 18. We're at 15.2. We needed 18. Let's see what's happening over here. Oh, she's feeling pretty good. There is a lot of sludge flowing down that hill. Keep prettifying this. What we're gonna try and do here is sort of create this in a way that makes it so that it's not quite as inorganic as it already sort of is. I mean, obviously it looks terribly, terribly bad, but we'll add in some rock formations, help to sweep it around the front side here. That's why we're just giving this nice softening here. You'll see there's like a gentle ridge forming.
That's what she said.
I felt that was appropriate for that one. Normal sludge. We're going to go all normal. We're going to go gross to green, but we need the population to do it too. There we go. We'll get this out here. Look at this, all sorts of janky. There we go. That's sort of coming. It's sort of coming along. It's only going to be filled to about here anyway, so I guess it doesn't really matter about that stuff at the bottom. It's all this right here. But we'll get there. We'll get there. Any power generating yet? The reason why I keep wondering is because as soon as it starts generating, that means it's going to start dropping fluid from the dam down, and I don't want to lose the roadway here. You know what we could actually do just to help a little bit? I never really use these things. There is actually a flood wall. Oh, we've got our power lines are right there. Oh no, are we out of oil here? Yeah, it looks like we're running out. Let's help the oil group here. Get you guys some oil processing. Right there, like this guy. Let's get that one working and this one working. Turn you off. You need power. Cool. Actually, you know what? Change that. Turfed, old well's gone. It never happens in real life. All right. We can actually see here. This is the dam. This is what we're working on. Look at this. Look at this marvel of engineering. So you can see here, actually, we've got some work we're going to need to do really quickly. Let's do that. Right about that level. And there we go. Get that. Get a couple of pylons built here. Ding. What we're going to use these for is obviously we're going to create a little bit of a... It might look weird. Just go with me for a sec. Hang on. A little bit of a ridge here for it to work itself over and fall into our lagoon there. See? Just a little ridgeway to kind of help guide it along. We're going to have to obviously bring it down just a bit more here, but that's a good start. Good start. Let's get more upsy daisy here. Not enough soil. If only there was a place where we could like get more. Let's see here. Let's deeper. There we go. There's those roads. Oh, this is gonna be so ugly. All right, that should be at least good enough to get it sort of going in there. I'm gonna just soften this down. This side, just to help persuade it to be on the inside there. Too much soil. Not enough soil. Too much soil. This is gonna be all sorts of stupid. Can't wait to see how bad this looks. All right, let's keep rolling. We're going on a rank 2 here speed. You know, we should actually just populate our city just a little bit more so we can get that last few thousand in. That's all looking real good. This would be good for commerce right here. We can put just a few buildings in. Let's do that. Let's get a double wide street. And we'll put it right here. All right, take that out first. We'll put it right there. There we go. We'll fill this side of the street with density commercial. And then we'll take you know what? Let's use one-way road. Haven't used much of them. Take it this way and yeah, just like that. Really ugly shaped. I like that. Fill that in this way and that way and always. Otherwise, water's good. Power is great. We're good. Okay, we'll let that fill in. Get some more buildings in there. Just make sure we've got all our loans paid. We do. Good. Budget's good. Tens all across, good. I don't usually or typically deal too much with cemeteries are 60% full. These will come at 18,000. The city budgets, I don't typically deal with them too much. I don't find there's a lot of merit in manipulating it all that much, so I don't usually. There does look to be an excessive amount of dead bodies laying around though. It's like, yeah, it says you're trying to deal with it, but it doesn't feel like it. Did we actually get that in there? No, we couldn't. Okay. Oh, you know what I haven't put any of in yet? Is actually the elder care and the child health care. These are great for, like I find them to be great for, like, later additions. Like, here would be actually probably pretty good for that. It's right in the middle of everything. They add in bonuses to, like, making and having babies. Essentially, I think of it as like a daycare. Oh, Ken, go ahead. Flick that bug. In the face. With the end of your side of your sack. Attaboy. Well done. Anyways, like a daycare and a senior center. It's more or less, I think, what the idea of them is. So we'll add them in, right there. Right next to the cemetery. Two of them, actually. There we go. That'll actually help to increase the value of this area. Even though there's a highway right behind it, like, what are you going to do with a highway? There you go. That's what you do with a highway. It'll help deal with... Oh, yeah, lots of people getting their shit... Oh, and upgrades. Oh, let's watch the upgrades happen. Look at them all. They're just so jacked. They're like, oh, my God, I love being able to take care of myself. This is the greatest thing. The city's amazing. Our dead bodies get hauled into ditches. Eventually... We're gonna crematoriums, don't ask what happens then. Our one death to all spam bots. Punitive measures will be taken. How's it filling? It's getting there, you know? I think I'm ready to actually divert all sewage to this space. So let's do it. We have... Here, there they are. These two plants, we're gonna turn them off. Connect our power back up, or is it okay? That should be okay. Fun thing, if you left click and hold on anything that you delete, you'll notice I'm mousing over the road. It's even highlighting, it's not deleting it, but it will that power line, because that's the item I deleted last. Kind of a fun feature. Works with metros underground and all sorts of good stuff. Oh, look at this. Look at this sweet unholy nightmare of traffic. You know what this needs? I know what this needs. This needs a toll booth. Right? Even fit in there? I think it's too big. No, maybe not. All right, you're lucky. Next time we'll put a toll booth in. Everything's moving really well right now. I'm just sort of waiting for this shitstorm to occur. How is our sewage treatment? Okay, it's low. That's all right. We're going to get another dump pump in here. There we are.
We're a big city. We're a big city.
Library or liberal arts college area, visiting scholars policy, some new stuff. There's the shit cleaning option. Track and field stadium, train metro hub, large water tower, crematorium. Oh, boys. Here comes the sludge. Oh. Is it on? Operating normally. Here we go. Look at that drain. Look at that flow. That's gross. Here's the dam. And part of me wants to, and I've got it here, and I'm genuinely wondering, like, if we move it just to forward a little bit, will it get more from the height? I don't know. Sweet, sweet filth. I know, right? And we need a bit of cash saved up for, where is it, garbage one, for these guys.
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Hey, did you build any sort of emergency protocols for your city? Yeah, I sure did. There's a fire helicopter depot out here by the oil field. It's there just in case. Here, let's put it right here. They do fire safety training there too when they're off time. Let's go with that. Put a fire hall here. And let's put a police station there just in case, because, you know, reasons. Okay, so about the oil industry. It's looking a little lean here. How are these guys doing? He's saying he's got low... Yeah, okay. You know what? Let's get that one done. Let's turn this one off. No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that one either. Yeah, there you go. Oh man, that was harder than it should have been. Yeah, all right. What do we got for plants and stuff here? Crude oil storage cavern. Can these be built outside? Yes, okay. Oh, this will actually create plastics. Do we have one? A petrochemical plant? I don't think we did. Oh, maybe that's it right there. Oh, yes, I see. Okay, here, let's turn a couple of these over then. You know what, here, let's do this. Let's take them and stuff them all into these shelled out areas. Like this. There we go. Let's redo these power lines again, because no fun. There we go. That's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay. You guys need oil, you need oil, you should be pumping the oil, you should be pumping the oil. There we go. Okay. Where's the tornado?
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Yeah, but where? Where? Show me tornado. Just save the game in case it decides to do something stupid here. Where is this tornado? This so-called storm. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. Oh my goodness. Not Hancock Road. Not Hancock Road. It's being utterly ravaged. My goodness, the power is all out in the national park that we've done no development to whatsoever. No, it's literally going up a mountain. It's gonna start throwing shit everywhere if it keeps going. Oh, this is not okay. Oh, it's just a terrifyingly dark night with a tornado that climbs mountains and is attracted to shit. It's a shitnado. You've seen Sharknado. Well, get ready, kids. This is the fifth installment. All right, what other roads are destroyed here? Okay, repair. Anyone else? No? Okay, good. Okay, power lines. Just gotta redraw a couple of these. To there. Are these all destroyed? Yeah, they're all destroyed. Okay, so this one. To there. Great. New power lines for you. I don't even think these matter anymore, to be honest. So let's just take these out. See ya. Thanks, tornado. You saved me some infrastructure costs. Bye. Oh, wait, no. That was the cable car. That's what that was, wasn't it? Shit, we needed that. Cable car. There we go. The hell did that thing connect? Whee! That's fucking scary. Whatever. Carry on. Carry on, little cable car. Sharks flying in dung. Tune in at 11. Accurate weather report. Is that them? They're going again. Okay, good. So the cable cars are working again. We can tell because they have a place to go. So they'll go back up and down. The shit stream falls. Look at that pipe work. Hey. Oh, that's good. That's real good. Okay, doing nice there. No flow out of this yet. But she's filling, baby. Oh, she's filling. Look at that. It's almost full. And then it's going to discharge. And it's just going to just all over the place. Hopefully right down here. Let's get this channel worked out a little bit again here. Let's get this down. Let's use medium strength. Oh, right, we got too much soil. That's where we're at right now. Here, let's help our observatory space. Well, you know what? Here, let's help our damn space, actually. Drivers will be concerned with this little amount of room, but they'd also really like, I think, a place to stretch their legs, buy souvenirs, tourist things even, at this marvel of modern engineering. This crazy shitwork we've developed. Look at this dam. Look at this damn dam. This thing's insane. I'll just stretch that out a little bit that way. Oh yeah, not enough soil now. Okay, that's all right. This is a good problem to have. Take it in just a little bit here. Just carve a little channel there. Oh yeah. Just like that. There we go. Okay, so that should give us a little bit of a runoff down into this lagoon and then into the channel below. There we go. I think we got it. I think we do. And again, I really would like to see this actually come down further. I'll save the game and we'll try it organically, and then if we have to go back, we might just depending on which way the water falls out of our shit here. Falls out of our city. I'm just going to fix these power lines. Go. Okay, the dam still has no power, but it should be powering up here pretty soon, I'd wager. So let's watch for that to happen. You know, we could actually, if we wanted to even, we could start the cleaning process right now. But I think we should leave it at the top. No, I want to see if shit falls out of this dam first. I want to see if dirt, nasty water can come out of this thing. Let's dig this just a little bit. This, and I want soft. There we are. Oops, I think I did that the wrong way. Yeah, I did. Let's try that again. Whee! There we go. All right. Oh man, I'm so excited to see this work. Or fail. Oh, I'm seeing it come over the edge here now. It's not working apparently though. I'm amused by this. You can see the water is now filled up. And it's just flowing over the edge just right here. Power output. Oh shit, 416 megawatts. It's working. Wee! Look at her. Oh, she's coming down the mountain. All right, let's just watch where this water flows for a bit, because it's gonna come down here, I'd wager, because it's got to release from the dam first, which it did. It looks like it's okay. It doesn't look like it's bursting anymore, although it's super close. I mean, that is like, you could dip your toe and get fucking just every known disease. And then there, it's coming down good there. Oh my God, the whole, oh Jesus. The channel, she's not deep enough, man. Let's widen it. This is amazing. See if that'll actually work there. Oh, it will too. Okay, good. This one's like, no, that's a little bit of a weird shape. Let's There you go. All right, let's see if that helps it out. It should. I mean, yeah, it's kind of blown over because it's a lot of water. Oh my God. This is amazing. There it goes. Well, you know, you don't get a lot of control over how much flow your dam produces in its first days. It's like, yeah, we'd like to go to full power on day one. Could you just a little bit at a time? No, there we go though. That's starting to work a little better. Okay, and the flow is there. Oh my Lord, Is that a shadow or is that water? Oh, it's shadow. Okay.
Wasn't sure.
You can see that the advance is slowed down though, because it's able to slowly start creeping, which is good. This should now start to fill up, and then the next one should. It looks like it's starting to work though. The next part we're gonna have to have is actually clean water to start pumping out of this, or we're gonna have a real trouble. So let's start cleaning the water. Let's put a cleaning pond in at our locations here. We'll do three there. And again, we see. Whee! What does it do? I don't know. We've got a bit of overflow. Here, let's, where's that? Oh, no, let's do the wall one. What is that? This guy here. I think we've actually got, yeah. Like, what is that? Oh, it's rocks. Yeah, there we go. Nice, big, ugly wall there. All right, how's the water coming here? I know we need to have a certain amount in order to keep this sort of moving here, but it is actually still producing power. The water's still coming down. It's working. It's a terrible, terrible mess to start, but it is working. I can't wait to flood out the rest of the city. I really can't. With this and this. But those are things that are going to happen until we get the sort of the rest of the water systems kind of in place here. We got to get more pouring out. We got to get it pumping more. That's not a bad start. Kind of surprised that half even worked. Real problem now is we don't have enough water actually. Here, let's get a couple of these guys cleaned in here. And yeah, lots of power now. That's good. I'm going to leave the dam working as it is though. So hopefully we should start to see the cleaning, the scrubbers here take an effect on the water that's sort of sitting here and sludging. And then let's put one here and here. We'll try and scrub as much water as we can as it goes through. And then hopefully by the end of it all, we'll actually end up having what would amount to a clean water supply. Yeah, we can't put it in the canals, so we have to put it in the dirt areas. You know, I'm not even kidding. Like, I did not expect it to work even half as good as it did. I expected our city to be totally washed out and shit by now. And that's not happening. And in fact, we're generating 200 megawatts of human waste electricity. So, you know, go team, go. Water is flowing. The poop is moving. It's happening. It's very slow process, but it is happening. It's a very slow process. You know, add in more shit scrubbers. Just gonna have to start scrubbing this water. How are we doing for dollars? We're okay right now. We're gonna have to get a few more. That's all right. How's our oil group doing? Yeah, oh yeah, level 3. Nice. We get out of here. New storage. You know, no, I don't want fishing. I want unique buildings. A household plastics factory. A toy factory. Wow. These sound like fun things to build. We're a grand city now. Oh, aren't we so grand? A waste processing complex, an inner city bus, a ballpark, a metro hub, solar plant we won't be using because we were making hydropower station. You know what let's do? Let's do a quick break. take a quick 5 minutes. We're going to go get a bevy and refill your bevies if you need to do that. And we're going to grab a quick snack as well. And then we're going to come back. Now that we know that shit can actually run downhill, now we got to see if we can actually fill it up fast enough to keep that river moving so that we can actually take water from it. All right. Break time. Five minutes. We're doing some City Skylines tonight. Tomorrow night, little Red Dead Redemption. Hope you'll join me for that. We built a dam. And inside that dam is some less than fresh water, so we're trying to clean it. And that less than fresh water is flowing downhill into a channel. And that channel is collecting into a small pond. That pond, another channel. That channel is now starting to run through the city. You see a small gap there, but it's starting to run all the way until right about there. And that's where it's stopping for now. But it's going. And we're going to speed it up because we're another size city. Let's get that going. And we'll see if we can keep this shitstorm moving. Hooray! Now, genuinely, I wonder if we just start adding in, like, pumping stations, if that'll help us to increase the volume flow of this station. Because you can see it's 300 watts right now. It increases and decreases based on what's behind it, as I understand it, so. And then we're trying to clean some of this nasty old water so we can drink from it later. Doesn't seem to want to do that so much here. I'm going to just take that segment out. Build up another reservoir here. Let's do that. There we are. Just like that. And then that way, it can collect into this space as well. I'm going to take the wall away. Use our natural built barrier here that we've created. Yeah. All right. And now it should just start to edge over into this canal. There it goes. And how's the cleanliness? It's coming, I think. That's looking better. There we go. Starting to see some flow. A little bit of ridging. That's okay. Don't mind. That's looking good. It's traveling through the object, I think, is all it is. So let's just get a... I think these are a wide... There we go. Just make it a little more pretty. You gotta let the objects collide a bit there before it'll continue on. And there it goes. Okay, so now the real catch is gonna be once it gets into our final space, which is at Ghostface's Heights. Once it gets in there, we gotta pump it out of the ground. We gotta make use of it. And that's when we're gonna add it into our water supply. Pray to the water physics gods, right? You can see some of the dirty water in here already. Let's see if we can get this cleaning. Not enough money. Yeah. Spending a lot of money on water in this city, but that's the, you know, hey, city in the desert. That's the beauty of it. Oh, a little bit of runaway water here. That's okay. The canal is channeling it away. You can see a big burgeoning wave there as all the traffic just moves right over. It's like, don't care. Just want to go to work. Let's see if we can just fix this bridge real quick. Use a highway. There we go. That's just much straighter. Looks nicer. All right. Good stuff. Water is doing its thing. I do not feel these are cleaning it as much as it, I don't know, should be given the amount of items there are, but alas. It is operating. Fuck me. Hey, we did it. All right, here's the next one, which is this turn right around here. This may end up getting turned into another lake if we have to do it. You can see the water flow is actually changing here. If you turn on this, the water pipes, you'll see the flow lines. And you'll actually see where and when it's working and when it's not. A little bit of escapees there, here and there. It's okay. That's okay. That flow's going to continue in one direction from the source. Let's see if we can get it cleaned up. We have enough for another one? We do now. Yay! Oh, we're on the edge of broke here. Oh my god. We're gonna have to make some money up. It's coming too. The sludge storm. It's still moving in the right direction too, which is great, because you don't want it to start backing up or whatever, because we know that this is a little bit higher. But it's all producing, it's all coming out. This is like the greatest water feature I've ever built. Not even gonna lie. I think we're gonna have an awful lot of hospitals though. Oh, hey, look, clean water. Look at that, just the tiniest bit. The tiniest bit of clean water there. The scrubbers are working, guys. Might have to load them up at the front here. But the scrubbers are working. The flow be flowing. Yeah, about 200 megawatts is what we're getting out of that dam. These guys look like they're doing what they need. It's all coming in. Water is now. Oh, yeah, it's reached its final destination. Guys, we did it. We have created a shit slew. And look, we flooded a bunch of trees out of their home as well. Let's delete them. They look weird. What's with all this vegetation? Get out of here. Nobody wants this. This is a slough. You don't want the palm trees sticking out of the ground. That just looks creepy. It looks like there used to be something here. What do you think this is? An American dam? There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm like, it's starting to really fill up here. Yeah, it'll do that. Well, here we go. Ready or not, here comes the pumps. Because it's gotta start coming out. See, the funny thing is, If we wanted to, we could save ourselves and shut off the pumps at the source, and we would lose all this. We could turn it into a freshwater outtake. We really could. And I think to save our city until we can actually make it work, we're gonna have to, because we don't have a city pumps more water than it needs. The excess is stored in tanks. Which one have we got? 30,000. Yeah, no. Okay, so we're gonna have to just abandon our side project here for a few moments while we keep our city from being absolutely just, you know, hogtied to the wall and left for dead. Let's connect these to these and these to these and these to this and this to this. There we go. So this is going to become an inland treatment plant. We're going to shut off the two waste pipes just for now. So only fresh water will pump out of there for now, until we can actually get it all managed. Otherwise, we're going to clean out our city. Last thing is, we're going to need to get one of these things, but as I say, I don't think we'll have enough for that quite yet, so. Get a few of these reservoirs in, and we should be okay after that, hopefully. Hopefully. Come on, give me the, fucking, fine. do it from here.
Because you're being stupid.
Was it already occupied? What? Fine, fuck whatever, I'll do it there. Stupid thing. We'll set it offside this way. $25,000? Yeah, there you go. I think 2, 3, 4, 4. Okay. And connect the dots. And la 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 la. And that should help to pump out any of the excess that we may get in the lower areas of the city as it sort of tries to flood it out. Hooray! Just hang tight, guys. Relief is on the way. It's working so well. There's the water flow. Well, you know, it's not exactly doing a great job cleaning. I gotta say, for the number of things we're actually using to try and clean the water, kind of disappointed with how bad they work, actually. Like, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 at $50,000 a piece. You know, I feel they should be doing just a slight bit better than that. How's the dam? Dam has stopped. Okay, it's got to fill back up again. So that's okay. It's going to give ourselves a bit of relief time in letting the city's water problem back up and clean itself out here. There we go. Well, now it looks like it's cleaning it up a bit more. Maybe we just need that many more. Oh, man, that sucks. All right. Well, Ghost Faces Heights has returned itself to normal. These guys are going to get cleared out of their water problem sooner than later. You guys are all, what, sick? Yeah, I figured that was going to happen. How is the sickness? It's not good. It's in really bad shape. They're drinking less than favorable water for a while. Congrats on remaking downtown Venice. You're right. So true. Okay, let's take a quick loan. Here, we'll use the big one just because it's easier. And we'll get a hospital. Do we have a hospital yet? I don't believe we do. No. And you know what? Let's put it down on this end of the city here. Seems an appropriate place for it. There's lots of sick people. Can't fit in on that street. Can't fit in on that street. What about here? Trying to find a nice quiet place, but not too out of the way. And these ones are like so close to being actually the right size for it, but just not. Just not. Well, you know what? It's a giant space there. Well, I think we were going to use, you know, right downtown, right next to City Hall, actually. Let's put it right there. Yeah. That'll help some of the sick people. Capacity 700. Sick citizens somewhat higher. Okay, let's make a university hospital. This one's a little more edgy, a little more cool looking. Put it here next to this park. Yeah, right there. Does it have power and shit? Power, shit, cool. All right, and the water situation is slowing itself. It's still got a bit of flow. It's emptied out at the source here. And the reservoir is good. The dam has stopped producing. It looks like, yeah, you can see a tiny, tiny hint of light blue here. So I think these will work if they're given a bit of time. So I think we would need not just a little lagoon, but I think we need like a giant lake. Like a giant lake. So, like this maybe, right? This space right here, this might end up actually coming and turning itself into a lake. We'll see. We'll see. We'll leave that on fresh water supply for right now, and then that way hopefully we can deal with the excess that it's producing. I'm sort of surprised though. It feels like our water treatment plants aren't taking that extra water out right now, or these tank reservoir storage amount 100%. Doesn't feel like a lot of storage at all. Oh no, this is the one. Sorry, the pumping service. Oh, well, use the right buildings and you might get the results you're looking for, jackass. There you go. Cool. Let's connect that shit up. Fine. Distance too short. All right, great. There we go. And that should help pump out the excess. Yeah, vehicles in use. There we go. That's what we're looking for. And they'll help to take all the extra water out of these guys' houses. That's looking better. A lot of disease, a lot of plague. Nice. Red Bull City's esports challenge with Quill, Biffa, RT, and the Spiffing Brit. Tsunami wiped out the city, and it didn't dry out until Monday morning. A lot of dead bodies. Oh, man. Right, we got to get the crematorium shit. Cash refall issue. Hang on. It's the bodies. We have death waves. Easiest way to deal with that. One of those. There. Can't quite get it there. Can't quite get it there. Let's get a couple here. Good enough. That should help. A lot of it has to do with the sickness. Let's get one more Medi Center in right. Oh, we got one there. Let's get one. Oh, we don't actually have one at all down here. So yeah, let's definitely get one down here. Right in. Yeah, you know what? We'll put it right there. Why not? All right. That'll help. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Oh, another free fall. Yeah, but Biff has done that challenge before. He basically wrote that one. All right. Good upgrades happening. Okay, that's nice. Okay, we're seeing some loss still in the cache. Healthcare's coming along. Death care's good. Crematoriums are going to be okay. The real trick's getting the dead bodies out and the sick people healed. And with a hospital, that'll actually help. This thing's going to be really busy for a long time, though. Look at the ambulances in use. But getting this dirty sewer water out of the city will help as well. See, I was hoping that this would have actually... It is cleaning it. You can tell. Like, it is cleaning the water, but it's not nearly as fast as I thought it would be. We may have to replace the actual canal with a not canal, but a channel we dig out and clean ourselves. How's this looking? Yeah, you can see still more yet to be done. This needs a lot of effort to actually be clean. You can still... The water's still coming out. I don't think it's enough to activate this, though. No, not at all yet. That's okay. How's the oil company? Good. We need more workers. We were going to build some plants, but we don't have enough cash for that. We're actually dropping cash again here. Oh, no. The city's looking like it's recovering, though. A lot of the warnings and stuff have disappeared. That's good. You can see a few more still here. But they're going away. Let's help our city with a couple of policies. Let's start. Uh-oh. I think we just lost the match. No. Let's start with smoke detectors. Education and parks. Let's recycle plastic. And... Yeah, we'll leave it at that for now. Lost a few people there. series of lake that get cleaner and cleaner. Yeah, I think that's actually, I think that's a better idea, is to have those little lock gates, because it's like, well, you can see it needs time to sort of process the water that's in there. And so in order to make that, even with the outflow of our city, even though it was low, we'll need a bigger space to collect the volume than this last catch pond. This is like, this is great. But this is about, this is taking in the freshwater terrain pipe right now, and it's probably going to be just enough if we got a second one flowing. Let's see. Yeah, it's still at zero. Apparently a crime problem at our observatory. Yeah, these are off. That's the warning sign here. This guy's still pushing fresh water out. Yeah, okay. And the water is, you can see the blue areas are starting to slowly get larger in size. So it does work. It does work. Poorly. Incredibly poorly. And we'll need an alarming amount more to make this actually operable. But it's starting. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's something else. The ambulances are just making random U-turns because they're like, we don't know what to do. There's a fire truck, like 19 ambulances before a fire truck shows up, just hauling all the dead burned bodies away. Here's a helicopter too, because the fucking fire service sucks in this city, apparently. We're at negative 50,000 and climbing down every day. Oh, yes. What's the failure point right now? Is it just population? Yeah, it's the health. People on the cable car. No, 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 no. Yes. Now there's, well, it's coming. It's coming. This is going to be sort of a bouncing ball for the next little bit. As the dead bodies get dealt with and as they get shipped off and as the situation comes to a close. Yikes. There's no old people in our city, I'll tell you that. It'll come back. It'll come back. Right? Right. How are these looking anyway? 3,000 there, 400 there. There's lots of room in those cemeteries. And these guys have got lots of room in the chimney furnaces. So we're doing okay with the death care. The death care is good. So this is good. This is good. Healthcare is coming up. It was way down here. It's now coming along. It was at like 2,800, it's now 1,500, so that's just a matter of it coming down. The hospital's been just bumping, I bet. That's good, though. It's coming back. It's coming back. All right. University is in shape. Needs more academic works. Needs a more attractive campus. Bite me. I swam in the canal as a kid. You can't stop me now.
It's just cancel culture.
Oh, man. My favorite boomer words. Cleaner yet still. Okay. Well, we know what we're sort of operating with now, and that's sort of... At least we've got some of the mechanisms in place, and we know how they work. So fixing it shouldn't be hard. Actually, bringing this lake out to a size where it'll operate and clean stuff. Easy. The money to get there. We'll get there, right? The canal size itself, I think, is fine. I think that's fine. Yeah, it's good. I think it was just a little hiccup in having to get everything going, all those systems, getting them in place. And now that we've actually got them going, I think we're all right. So we'll wait for our money to kind of creep back to the plus side. We'll do a bit of development. in our university, try to build it up, and then we'll see where that leaves us for tonight. How's the libraries doing? 40 visitors. Capacity 300. Mostly highly educated. Yeah, that's not a surprise. In the stadium. So we went 3-1. Sanrico FC. We don't get to name our team, I'm sorry to say. We do actually in the university, we get to name our teams there. We didn't name the police academy. This is the Mahoney. I don't know if that's actually how you spell it, but that's what we're going to do. I'm sure somebody in the chat can help me out with that. There we go. That's good. Storage is good. Good. Life's good there. Refining lots of plastics, making lots of plastics. Once we get those, we're going to need to change them into things. So this is going to take some raw goods, turn them into refined goods. You know, let's put that here. Let's make a nice little area for that here. Let's do that. Let's get the industrial road. Let's attach a right here. Turn off. Snaps for a second here. I want it perpendicular to that. There we go. Yeah, that'll work just like that for now. We can put our factories in there. And then if we want, we can have trains accessing through the outside ways. M-A-H-O-N-E-Y. M-A-H-O-N-E-Y. Mahoney, perfect, good, okay. Yeah, well, you know, some of them are like, that's exactly the way it sounds, and other times it's like, just no, just don't. And yay, we're in the plus side again here, so that's great. Okay, so that means that our city's problems, which were created by us, were solved by us by solving different problems that we also had, which was, oh my god, traffic. Oh, that's a lot of traffic. This is all because people are coming back to the city from it having been nearly wiped off the map yet again, right? This is the third time. It's Mahonely. Forgot the J sound in there, sorry. I tried. Look at, that's a lot. That's a gargantuan amount of traffic. That's a lot here. Let's upgrade this road type. This will help with the road traffic when you've got these larger ones here like this. But not always. It just gives you more space to move things. So you see what we've done is we've given the cars three lanes to access. One goes right, one goes left, one goes straight. And that's all it does. It just gives them the options now. So you see that center lane isn't doing anything, but these right guys are just going. They're just out of here. That's good. That's working well. Let's also change. One of the things I love is a city of absolute and pure chaos. Here, we can take these out, throw a street light in there. That can have a stop sign there and there. These lights can come out. These lights can come out. Like, oh my god. Like that light can come out. This one can come out. Chaos reigns. But if you're on these main streets, you're just traveling, right? Way you go. That actually can be a stoplight. This can be changed out. You got it, right? See, like they, yeah, no, that doesn't need it. No, no, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Major to major, stoplight. But then the other thing, see, this isn't a priority road. Let's make it a priority road. Let's make sure it goes all the way. Yes, okay, it does. And then this one should be a priority road. But see, it doesn't go all the way. It's not right. That needs to go all the way to the end. This way. And woo! Oh yeah, it's this one. There. So we'll do it like that. It is worth taking the time to go through your city and actually assigning those so that when you turn off things like stop signs and traffic lights and that sort of stuff, it actually makes it manage itself a little easier, a little better. And then you don't have to worry about things like massive traffic pileup. We were at 87, 86%, 92. There, just that tiny change. Tiny change. Yeah, like this right here. It's probably just got a stoplight. Yeah, it doesn't necessarily need that. Because most of these are just free flowing through. Yeah, it looks okay. We'll leave it like that for now. If it gets worse, we'll actually put a stoplight back there for a traffic light. It wouldn't be wrong to have one. Not at all. That's looking good. And we're just crossing, barely thresholding, staying in business. Let's see how this water's flowing. No flow here, but it's clean. You can see that. Some dirty water left in the pipes. This is now being filled up. This is starting to clean out. Okay. It'd probably be easier if we weren't dumping straight sludge into the water either. Like if we were using that clean water pipe, it would probably be actually better than the dirt water pipe. So we may do that. We may change it up to that. Just to help ourselves cleaning it. Because obviously it's not easy. But there we go. Now we're starting to earn a little bit of cash back. Hooray! When's the next match? 14, 11, 2037. It's going to be in a little while, I guess. All right. Let's gussy this space up. Oh, look, trade school fountains. Oh, yeah. Here we go. This was the park area. Sorry, over here. We had a big park thing, didn't we? Yeah, there's the outdoor study. Try and get enough room in there for a path right in the middle there. You know what? Let's lay the path down first. There we go. And then we'll move the study next to it. Like that. And then we'll do the same thing on the other side. Make pretty matchy. Like that. Yes. Wonderful. And then a book club. Oh, wouldn't that be just so splendid to have a book club in here in this park, just like that. There you go. Oh, and yes, we were gonna put some statues in here. These are the statues of our founders. These are fountains. It's their glory. The third one, not enough money. How much do we need? 10 grand. Come on, there you go. Oh yeah, it was their engineering that brought water to the desert. Let's put that right there, actually. Can we soften this at all? Oh, I wish there was an undo. Whee! Ooh. There we go. That's the goods. Now it's starting to look like sort of normal-ish. There we go. Okay, and let's finish putting that path down there. Let's actually just modify this just a wee bit. And let's use this curvy path here. Like a glove. Now, you know, this doesn't actually connect right here. It's sort of annoying, but that, thankfully, can be solved. Look at that. Almost like you think we would have, you know, tried to make it happen that way. It's crazy. We are going to use this much space for parks and recreational activities and things like that, mostly because the university has the need for them, and people like them. So, you know, hey, make it happen, right? Let's put the cafeteria in there, too. They'll probably enjoy having a nice park area to go eat their lunch in. Right outside the hospital. There you go. Got the second building yet? No, okay. And all this should be watered. Water is good, sewage treatment is low. Might have to turn on a pipe here. Let's actually change this. Let's just modify this just really quick. Little cash. Let's turn that one poo dust and replace it with, instead of a drain pipe, we'll use an eco drain pipe. We'll just let that start. And that's giving, okay, so sewage treatment is good. It's a little less gooey water in there, but there is definitely more water. We're gonna try and see if that'll do it again. It's gonna probably turn our dam on again. Once the dam turns on, it should flow down in. And over time, I think we're gonna have to just sort of slowly start to build this up and out until we can actually accommodate it in a way that we'll be able to make cleaner water for our people to drink. So we'll see how that works. We'll see how that works. All right. City looks like it's moving. Traffic's good. City is in motion, doing its thing. Life is nice. Now, you'll remember it was pretty much at the beginning of the episode, we had said we wanted to keep the density with the policy. So we've got the high rise ban right now. And that's keeping everything nice and flat to the surface, basically. And that's okay. I'm gonna leave it like that for a little bit. Let's get this nice roadway here. And I think we're just gonna try and, yeah, just kind of like that. We'll come at that as sort of such. Is there a, oh, look at that. There is actually a road there here. Let's just delete that. There we go. We get a, here, turn off the tool thingy. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna actually make this a one way. No, do it the other way. Yeah, we'll do it that way. There we go. Okay, and let's put in some high rise residence there. And wait, this was the waterway. Let's do it this way. All of this on the back. It's gonna become high density residential. And we'll put these as nice teeny little businesses to help service these high density residentials. There we go, more little businesses. This is a little park for the schools. How's the water situation for all these? Not great. Let's give you something to drink. We'll snap all the shit back on. There we go, not roads. And we'll just extend this all out right there to the canal's edge. There we are. Okay, yeah. How are the schools doing? You've got capacity, you're at capacity. Cool. Good. What do we need for that to upgrade? Oh, nothing, we need the year to roll over. How long? Oh, I actually do want you to notify me of the academic year end reports, please. You know, I think I have this one also turned off. But it doesn't seem to show me. Oh, well, okay. That's fine. Be that way. All right. Where are we at here? 22,000, 16 cash in our pockets. Hospital is 20% usage, but ambulances are at 1 out of 30, so that's good. We're not having many emergencies. We're just sort of cleaning up the mess that we had still. Water situation is good. Sewage is good. Garbage, we haven't checked in a while. It should be okay. Yeah, it's fine. Power isn't too bad, actually, although that's interesting. We'll have to get the dam back going to get the power on. We're gonna need that soon. And these guys, how are they doing cleaning up the water here? Let's take a look at that. You know, it's not too bad. It is working. It's working in painfully slow motion. Well, there's no power here. Oh, well, See if that's a blessing or a curse. Again, you can always just shut these off if you're trying to do this or recreate this in your city later, where you're going to make your own dam on a map made of a shit reservoir. Sheppy, how you doing? And if it all goes wrong, just shut off the water. Stop the blood at the source. This is, you know, something the doctors wish I'm sure they could do. But here, in this fine nightmare, where it's hot and warm, and we fill it with sewer water, slightly treated. This is an eco water outlet, so it slightly treats the water just a wee bit, just a tiny bit. Mixing with some rainwater there, getting some outlets making. Although genuinely, I wonder if it's producing. Yeah, it does. You can see it's coming out as dirty water. Okay. Just to make sure that we're not actually just cleaning clean water, because that would be kind of redundant and pointless. All right. How's the college coming? When's the end of year? Almost there. Almost there. Can we get any sports? Varsity sports? We can. Aquatics, basketball, track and field, baseball, and the next one is American football. All right, this is the aquatic center. Look at how big that is. That's a building. You know, we don't have anything up here. I think we might want to put something there. I know we had a... Yeah, here's the stop right there. Where's the other one? Over here. Right here. Okay, let's plan for this. Let's do this. Let's get a two-lane road with bikes. Yeah, okay, right. Great. Let's set it up. Almost feels too convenient. Cool. Okay. And this is where we're going to put our first stadium. Right in the middle, right here. Which one should it be? Aquatics? Basketball? Track and field? Or baseball? What are we going to do? What are we going to focus on? We've already got a soccer stadium. Which one's it going to be? For our university athletics. Aquatics? I don't know. Aquatics seems to be like the one that we should do given our water sport nature in this city. Yes, I'm making a zinger joke. But it feels almost too easy. Hockey, of course. You know, we can actually do that, but on a winter map. I don't think we actually get the arena unless you get the winter map. The Opera House. This is the Sea Fortress. Yeah. You feel like the college aquatics team might be up Schitt's Creek without a paddle, though. It's funny because it's true. I'm going to move our cable car stop. Maybe I won't, actually. This is all sort of janky and weird, but you know what? Let's do something. I don't usually do this. It's sort of just kind of come to me in a thought. I was like, I remember doing this before where I would actually like border up areas. Like, I remember doing this. And it was like, and now it's a park, right? You just don't build in this triangular area. But I'm actually going to double down on it in this one, I think. Make some sort of like corridor here if I can. Oh, it doesn't seem to want to really do it that well. All right. You know what? Stop being a dick. There we go. Yeah, there it looks like. Let's try that. That's nice. There we go. Let's do the same thing on this side. Actually, you know what? That looks terrible. We've got this one right here. If we take that and kind of just start there like this, like this, like that. Yeah, okay, good. We'll go with that for now. Just going to modify this just a wee bit. This, and then, you remember I was saying earlier about that whole road trick to get the pedestrian crossings in, and we're going to do that right there. So you can see now it's got some pedestrian access right here to cross the street. So we'll actually just modify this yet again, one more time. Oh, you know what? We're not even using the right pathway here. Let's use the university path. Oops, wrong one. This guy. So many submenus. This guy, you come out. Well, you know what? Dumbass. Oh, fuck. Dumbass. Where is that road? Right here. There we go. Okay. And here, this side, and we've got another one right there, which we can cross under. Nice. There we go. Okay. Good. Aquatic center. I like it. Make it esports arena. I don't think they have an esports arena, to be honest. I think it's technically still a convention center, but we could rename it. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do aquatics. Aquatics feels like the appropriate thing, given our city's disposition of stupidity and weirdness. We're gonna put it, yeah, right there. That's right, right there. There we go. Big old aquatics building there. No power. All right. I like that. That's how you know it's working. Blows the budget. Nothing left. What is this? Oh, the maintenance building. Hey, do you know what, actually? I was going to say, yeah, this is a pretty sizable facility. No, you know what? We'll save that for university shit. What all we got in here? Wrong one. Oh, we don't have the rest. We need the next tier unlocked. What level are we at? Oh, we're almost there. Okay. Okay. It's coming. It's coming. We're actually making money as well. We're spending 8, earning 14 on our university right now. So, hooray. Just zap this over real quick. Water's good. Okay. Well, that's because it's absolute dictatorial rule. Is in the hands of someone who may or may not be a qualified madman and, you know, has experience in this theater. Unlike most of those other deranged madmen that run their cities, they don't really have the experience, right? So yeah, here, this is what we're talking about. Let's dive into this situation. We have an athletic team. Right now it's the Broncos, but we could actually change that. There's the Alligators, Broncos, the Buccaneers, the Chirpers, the Eagles, the Lions, and the Spartans. I think we should be Alligators. Given our water theme, I feel that makes sense. And you know, the gold is a nice color, so we'll stick with the gold for now. You want the honey badgers. No. It's not an option. Sorry. The alligators is good though. I'll take that. That's a good varsity team name. Let's also set aside just a bit for academic works. As we're making money in our school, that'll actually sort of stockpile it for the next level. Now I think we've got enough. Maybe we could actually get our factory too. How much is it? 50,000. Oh, perfect. Okay, so yeah, we actually had this area right here set up so that we could put this factory in. Look at that. We actually fit it lengthwise? No. Okay. Well. There we go. It's gonna need some water. There's some water. Here's some power. Bzz. There we go. Power's good, water's good. Okay, so it needs petroleum. Oops, didn't mean to turn the petroleum and plastics. And right now, our oil company is producing an oil sludge pyrolysis plant. We should have one of those right over here. Yeah, there it is. So let's get another one working. Yeah, okay, yeah, good. So yeah, he's going to convert oil into petroleum. He's going to convert oil to petroleum. And then these guys are going to convert oil into plastics. Those two will then combine at this factory, petroleum and plastics. Well, I guess we'll deal with this first. Yay! A statue, an IT club, a library, tourism and travel building, a trade school commencement office. We got Chirp Team Racing. Oh, that sounds like a fun game. Oh, guys, the Gators won. The Gators won.
I'm so proud of them. It was their first season, and they didn't really have much chance because the water was full of plague.
Nice. Let's actually get some quick storage facilities for these. Storage facilities. Here's a oil storage facility. Let's put this right... Let's get another tiny little road back here. Don't be afraid to build roads. I know you might think, oh my god, this is getting expensive. I got roads everywhere. That's okay. That's okay. You can have roads everywhere. You're allowed. There we go. Let's back that right in there. Can we get a smaller factory warehousey guy thing in there? I think I'm just getting bigger and bigger. Yeah, okay. Oh, those are fucking huge. What's this? Okay, this stores 400,000. This stores 500,000. Okay, well, it's smaller and, you know, more sleek or whatever. But, you know, let's just, for now, use this big ugly one. Set you to fill, and you will fill with petroleum. And this is going to fill with oil, and we want it to stay full. These two stay full. This stays full of oil, this stays full of petroleum, and this will always have something to draw on. Because the oil, of course, will get used in the processing plants, which are just up the road. It's got to come down the road and up the road, whatever. It's not a big deal. Oh, actually, I think... Yeah, I already have one. Can we store plastics in this? We can. You know what? Let's do that. This... We'll even get a refund on. Okay, cool. Let's do that instead. Yeah, that'll work. We'll use that one there. And this will be changed to plastics. Fill. So... Petroleum, plastics, huzzah. Life be good. Cool. The IT club is just a bunch of guys sitting there playing video games. 100%. They're like heroes. Okay, here is the School of Tourism and Travel. Oh, that's not tiny at all. See, this is why I put so much space for our university. You can see, like, at first, you're like, well, this seems a little overblown, but now it's like, pfft. This thing's nuts. Was this just a power line? Old cable car. That's a bygone project. All right, here is second school. So this is our schools, I guess, zone. No, let's put it up over here. Right, right in there. There we go. Okay, and let's get some pathways here. Start right there, actually, and we'll use the curve. We'll kind of just eyeball this. Okay, fine. Okay, we'll start there. We'll eyeball. Game, man, like. Cool, great, thanks. That's stupid. Here we are. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure this one was really, really, really steep. Here, let's try and take this out. Take this out. I'm gonna try and make like a staircase kind of idea thing here. There we go. Yeah, that sort of works, hey? Sort of like a set of stairs to get you from the lower level to the upper level, right? Let's add something in here just behind. What do we got for fire's good there. We got this right here. What about a park? Let's add a little tiny little dog park in. Somewhere to walk your dogs. Right there. Too much for a botanical garden. That's okay. That should jump the power. There it goes. Good. And water is good. Good. All right. So there we go. Our School of Tourism and Travel.
Complete.
What do we need now for leveling up? Let's see. We need 3 more academic works. We need just a bit more attractiveness. We can help that by adding in some of those new things we got. So there's the IT club. Does this help attractiveness? Capacity, pollution, water, electricity, and then it provides premises where students can learn from a wide range of technical skills. IT clubs increase campus area attractiveness. Building needs to be placed within trade school campus area. But why? They should know where to be. I'm gonna put it on this side right here. There we go. And you know what? Let's put another one here next to the hospital. And oh, our commencement space. Yes. Okay. So, where do we graduate from? In the park. Of course, it's in the park. That just makes sense. You can't park here. You gotta walk here. And you take this big path. You get up there. Boonk. That looks fucked right up, doesn't it? No one here. Let's move it down a little bit. I love that the actual game parks will manipulate, but then they're modded parks for the expansions. They're just rock solid. I did just build competing IT clubs, I think. Okay, so this is going to be a red IT club. And this is blue IT club. You can actually hear the beep 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 happening between the two of them. How are we doing? How's the team? Oh, we're on a bit of a slide there. That's no good. We had one match and we won, and we won the championship for the year. You know, this is how we do. Oh, are we back to producing here? Hey, look at that. It's coming along. It's tiny. It's slow. This is good, actually. This is much more controlled. Let's take a look at some things here. Let's see the flow. First of all, yeah, we can see we've got much cleaner water to deal with from the start here. It's clean. It's now down in the bottom is actually clean. Well, that's awesome. I think we might have actually been able to do it on this one now, because this is looking pretty good. Red versus blue. Cockbite. I mean, rooster teeth. Rooster Teeth. Yeah, that's the one. Well, I think, you know, let's get a second pipe going. We'll use the Eco Water Outlet. Right where the other one was. We will get our fresh outlet here. It's still going. Our two eco outlets are now going. We're producing the same essentially outpouring of water as we had before. It's cleaner. But you can still, it's still dirty. It's still not perfect. It's not clean. I'm gonna add more cleany guys here. I guess two's good enough for now. Okay. Help those scrub some of that water. And then it'll come down the mountain when she comes. Fill up this, which is going to be a larger. We're going to outtake this pond. I think probably let's just sort of dry fit it here. To sort of about... You know what? Actually... kind of like that. We're gonna fill in that space with water. We're gonna level the bottom, let the top come in. I think that should be nice. And then it'll flow under the bridge, around over the city, into the outtake pond. Yeah. And we're seeing just a tiny little bit of water coming out there. That's good. It's flowing in the right direction. It's coming down clean, which is super important. Because that means we're not going to poison our city. The amount of the volume is easy to deal with. You just add more water pumps and you sort of pump it into the abyss. But if it's dirty water, you can't do that. This doesn't work. So, I'll be darned. I think we got her, guys. City is nice and moving well. Our industrial heartland here, just pumping goods out the old factory way. There's a few sick citizens here, though. Hey, citizens are sick. Yeah. Let's get, you know what? We were going to build a hospital at the center of the city. Let's do that now. Right there. Oh, hang on. I wanted to use the other one. Sorry. Oh, no, okay, it has to be that one. Fine. Okay, good to know. All right. So now we've got two hospitals within a few hundred yards of each other. I'm going to move this one, actually. No, we'll move it to the other side of the road here. Closer to the residences, away from the industrial area. That'll give them a little bit better overlap. And we're seeing some upgrades now, too, because they're like, yay, we have access to a hospital. That's kind of nice. We're not, you know, left dying in our houses anymore. Hail the glorious mayor. Yes. How much was this one? This one requires paper and timber and plastics. We don't have paper and timber. We'd have to import them. And I don't think we've got much in areas that we would actually get that. Let's just have a quick look here. Resources. Well, there's a tiny bit of timber here we could salvage. We could make a big mining operation on the other side of the mountain. Could go for more space and connect to a highway. Oh, guys. We got a pilly of a dickle. Pilly of a dickle. Okay, let's do this. There we go. Okay, what's it gonna be? Which tile are we unlocking? Is it the tile with the mining option? Is it the tile down here with the road network option? Or is it this tile right here? With the timber options. I want to know what you think. Vote. We need more water. We'll be all right. We'll be all right. And we're gonna make that selection. We're gonna buy that space up. Make use of it. Yeah, it's doing okay. I'm not concerned at all now. 128 megawatts. That should be providing us. Yay! Mining it is. I like it. Yeah. Yeah, the mining one seemed like a good option too. It had lots of goodies in there. Okay, let's do it. I think it was up here, right? Yeah, right there. Purchase. Oh, we could even do this one too. Where's my terrain height? No, let's get this one as well. Cause then we can actually do both. We can do both timber and mining. We can set up two brand spanking new industries in our city. They upgraded the flood watch to a flash flood warning. All right. It's like watch out impending disaster. Thanks, Mom. So we've got lots of mining that we can put in here. Let's get an industrial zone. Oh my God, look at how big this is gonna be. Oh yeah. Holy crap. Ooh. That is a big mining zone. Okay. And this was gonna be a little timber zone here. This is gonna be interesting. So this is going to be the Briarwood, its region. It's going to be the Briarwood Forest. It's going to be really nice and quick and dirty to set up. Look at this. We already got this. Actually, let's extend this road here. We'll use medium industry road. We'll use that and that and this and that and there you go. And we'll just extend that. Yeah, there. Sure. Why not? Okay. And then we've got it to you there. Yeah. Okay. So we'll just. That's actually some of the good part of this. Okay, let's do that there, and we'll take two more. Boom. Okay, so we'll actually use that for our trees, for our tree industrial park. It's not going to be the best producer, but you don't need, I found with the industries pack, you don't need like the great terrain. It's like, oh, especially with things like the forestry one where it's like you're just producing timber and it just doesn't really seem to care that it's producing it in the sand, which I think is kind of funny. But I mean, I suppose that's a little bit like California. I mean, you know, like watch us grow a fucking forest of almonds in the desert. Right, so there we go. All right, let's add in a forestry main building. We'll add it in this off area, and then we can add in some of the trees, in the more prime locations. We'll just grid that in there like that, and I'm gonna sort of make this as enclosed as I can. So then that way things like local traffic shouldn't be obstructed by truck routes. And we're gonna fill this guy up with timber. See, like this, it's like, oh great, all of this produces on its own. Might not produce well, but it will produce. And we'll get some more water here. There you go. There you go. Water's good. Let's get some power out here. All right. Power's good, water's good, and these are all going to start making raw forest products. We have beech trees. Conifer trees. Yeah, let's make conifer trees. All these will be conifer trees. There we go. And they'll make another row of Adler tags. Now we'll put a truck line in there. Yeah, sure. Something like this. Yeah, why not? Ugly, ugly, ugly grid. We can change all this after too. That's the nice thing about using dirt roads. They're cheap. They don't cost a lot in general maintenance and upkeep. But they also don't actually apply any road rules. So there's no like stop signs or traffic lights or shit like that. So sort of chaotic. 4 to 5 inches of rain in the last 3 hours. Wow. That's a lot of water. Okay, we've got some sawmills. Help turn that timber into dust. You can see we've got lots of patchy areas here we can turn this stuff into. Let's try to avoid putting the polluting buildings next to our producing buildings. You know, you don't want to shit where you eat or whatever. You can see there's this area right in the middle here. We'll use that. Just like this. Three sawmills, and we'll put in a couple of timber yards there. Set these to fill and fill, and those will take the raw forest materials, turn them into other shit, and we will turn all of that into factory outputs in a little bit. Let's get some water to this forestry area. There we go. Okay, so there's a nice little extension of the city's older area. Some sawmills. Turn these trees into dust. All right, how's this all working? A slow amount of water coming through our waterway here. It's looking fairly clean, actually. It's looking very clean. It's looking like a good supply of water, too. I'm sort of surprised with how it's actually doing. I'm not gonna lie. This is still producing? A little bit, yep. Okay. Yeah, I believe it's just noise pollution. Let's just double check. You can, and if you want to double check on what types it is giving you, it's in here, and then you click on it and it'll actually say, yeah, this gives noise pollution 50, actual building pollution is 0. And you're right. We're also going to do a mining industry on the other side of our reserve. We're going to have to get a road there first, though. You see, there's a highway. Oh, is this a rail line? A railroad. Guys, we haven't had access to a railroad yet. Oh, I think we should snake this through. We need a train station. Where's the trains? Trains. Here we go. We need a train station. Let's throw one of these down real quick. Yeah. Oh, hey, you know. This actually would be a great place for a train station. And just 45 this road a little bit here. There we go. And then it can take some of the finished goods out of the city right here. And we'll send them right through the mountain. But the finished goods will include like things like oil, which we just pump right out of the ground. And we'll just draw this in nicer here. Like that. We'll take this one away. Because it doesn't really do anything there like that anyways. Oh, our academic year-end report. Did we win this year? No. Over 9,000 white bed sheets were appropriated by students for this year's toga parties. They did well. We've lost a few students, 500, but we gained a very significant amount of attractiveness in our campus. There we go. So that's now reattached. and water for the warehouses is as well. Power lines. Boop. There you go. All right. So now this train station is operational, but it doesn't have a connected rail line. Sort of thinking where we want to snake this through. We've had to move our operations further and further up here. Sort of wondering if we can sneak around here. There we go. Where's that train line? There it is. It's like a three-way junction I just fucking destroyed. Whole city dies. Look at that. Whole city lives. All right. Power's good. Power's good. Water is good. Water's good. Sewage is good. Sewage is good. Garbage. Good. Forestry. Foresting. Farming, we don't have any. Or we don't have any yet. Oil, we are oiling. And it needs a little bit before it upgrades again. Oh, we can do the large oil pumps. Oh, man. Probably just suck sludge straight out of the ground for a month after that. Because this is what? Small drilling. Yeah. Yeah, the radius on this is just a bit bigger. You can sort of see where it is on the one. It's just a bit bigger. And we've got lots of room still to dig out and drill out, but we'll wait. We're doing okay right now for these guys. For now. All right. Oil industry worker bear. Oh, you know, we don't have any of that. Oh, we don't have any of that at all. Here, let's get some spaces for these guys to go home. Come on. I know. You're like, there you go. I don't want to go in there. It's just such a tight squeeze next to these shitty, just nasty buildings. Efficiency 115%. Oh, yeah. They love like living right next to the plant. it's not wrong, actually. Oh, here comes, look. See, now we're getting some nice flow. Look at that. Oh, that's good. Into the reservoir, coming down the channel again here. Oh. Son of a bitch. It looks great. You'd think I've done this before. All right, oil industry producing. Let's get that train line trained. I do believe he's got himself connected there. Yeah, so we got to get through the mountain now. So that's fun. Somewhere around here, I guess, maybe. We'll have to kind of fork it off, wait for that sun to rise. Sunrise! Here it comes. On the other side of the mountain. Pretty old sunrise. Come on, babe. Let's see your shining face. Hello there. Anybody else here, Vivaldi? It's me. Oh, caught it. All right, that is a huge tunnel. That's going to be expensive. What's that going to cost? Slope too steep. As if it's going to try and put it over the top. Yeah, it's going to. Noise pollution is real pollution. I think they mean as far as like physically, you wouldn't want it to be something you could drink, I guess, in context, but. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to make just a wee bit of a tunnel here by sending it underground. It doesn't actually do tunnels very well in this game. All right, now let's make a sort of a run of line here just for a little bit there, like that. And then we'll curve the road here. So that should be enough, I think. Yeah, there we go. So now we've got access for trains to come in. They cut through the mountain and they can now access the city via train. It'll come on out all the way down here to our rail yard, which is up near our factory, which is pumping out plastic products. Nice. Speaking of factories, let's take a look here. We should have another one to build. Yeah, the furniture factory. We've got timber and we don't have paper products, but we do have plastics. So we could do that one next as well. You know what we should do actually? Brain fart. Is we should get a sorting center. Yeah, let's put it in right there. So elegant. This way, when we get the post in the city, we can actually have it come to this central location. It can come in off the train. And once it can hit the highway into the city. Or it can use any of the existing smaller hubs that we have throughout it. Now, we've got nothing really down here. Let's put one more down here. Yeah, right there is perfect. And you know what? Here, we'll stuff in a little Medi Center right there, too. Just like that. There you go. Yeah. And you know what? Here, let's actually also make this area much more healthy. What do we got? A medical helicopter depot. No. Community pool. Ooh. Can we get one of these in here? Not without changing some of the stuff right now. So we'll leave that for now. You know, we could put it right there. We'll come back to that. Community pool seems like an obvious option. Speaking of which, how are the Gators doing? They won their last match. Oh, game days. We definitely want to make sure we have as many fans as we can. And so we're going to have fucking lost three in a row to raise the ticket prices. The next one's going to be a smasher of a game. There we go. Look at that. The forestry buildings are doing great. Oh, it's a good start. Okay, let's upgrade these real quick. Workers' barracks for you. You know what? I think it's too big. Yeah, we'll stuff right there. And then we've got the biomass pellet plant. This is going to start making paper products for us. And this one will produce 25 pollution, but also noise pollution. So this one we're actually going to leave. You can see how it's just clipping in there. We're going to leave just a little bit away from both the worker plant or the workers area and the production plants or producing farms, rather. Right about there. So this will take raw forest products, which are being produced by these little farms. These guys are also good. They're good. And these guys are going to take them to make the planned timber. These guys make the paper. Once they've got both of those, paper, timber, and plastics, they can now come and make toys at a toy factory. And let's put this with the rest of our factories. I guess this is now turning into our factory district. I didn't really realize we're going to have one of those. But here we are, the factory district. run that up that way. Sort of where they meet. Why you gotta, oh. Because it's an elevation thing. There you go. Little curve in there. So with a train yard like this, it's gonna have traffic coming in and out in specific directions. We'll watch to see, make sure it's okay. Otherwise, we may just turn this sort of into a roundabout space where they just cycle it clockwise or counterclockwise, depending on what we need. I forget which one it is. All right, toy factory. Which one's this? Furniture factory. Oh yeah, Factory Row. That's what we got here, guys. Here, let's down this street and down that way. There's some water. So we should actually add in some warehouses as well. So we needed, let's see here. Let's do. Let's do a couple of big ones here. Well, actually, here, let's make a drop street for these. Right along the train tracks. Yeah. Wow, this is shaped like something I never even thought I was capable of. This is just like so gorgeous looking. There we go. We'll get one of you guys in there. You know what? Let's get two of you guys in there. Oh, now we're out of money. Of course we are. Yeah, there we go. All right. You need paper. Fill. You need, oh wait, sorry, hang on. None. You need fill with paper. You need fill with was planned timber. That's the one we're thinking of. Okay, so those are those two. So that's timber, paper. Timber, paper, this one's plastics. We've got petroleum and plastics here. So this one's actually just nothing for right now. That's okay. So let's just shut it off. Let's change that, actually. We'll do it this way. There we go. That goes to there. To there. And the power line's still good. Okay. You've got enough stuff. You've got enough. Yay, paper. Paper. Which one produces paper? Let's go back to that real quick. Paper. What gets me paper? Oh, the biomass pellet plant. We'll need one more of those. One more. Where's that? Yeah, like that. Like that. Like, there you go. Another one of those ugly plants. Perfect. So we've got lots of stuff making timber. This is now making paper. This is where they live. Here, I'm going to just actually this against this road here. Oops. Try that again. There we go. I want it on the interior side there. There we go. These are actually really far up. Let's just move them inward here. Good. Okay. So our forest industry is doing well. It's producing very well. It's got just enough almost workers, but it's got to produce a bit of stuff. As you can see, like, it's not making a lot of money. It really doesn't, but it supplies the goods for the other industries, these factories, which are just going to start humming here. Look at all the Look at all the mail vans here, for God's sakes. Oh my lord. This area is going to become just bumping with all the industry. He's making furniture. He's making toys. This guy, he makes plastic products. This one sorts the mail. And everything comes in and out on a train. Toot toot. Well, I think we did pretty good this episode, guys. Let's add one more shit pipe here. Increase the flow. Better yet, let's make it two. Yeah, I'm feeling that rich about it. I really am. Let's see this work. Here we go. Oh, oh, oh! Does it go downhill? She sure does. There's a lot of flow there. It's gonna come over the sides. We should see that happen. It'll go over the top, over the sides. And with luck, we'll see our power spike. It'll just come just juicing up. From 96, it'll be like 300, 400. And then we should see the water go through the canals. We can actually work really nice and quickly here before time's up for tonight on extending this out just like that. You're like, wait a minute, that's not working at all. Too much soil, hang on. This is the same game we get to play in the other one. This guy. Right, okay, there's a barrier wall. Rudimentary doesn't even start. So good. Look at that, eh? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's good. It's so good. It's so good. Oh, my God. Let's pull that down. There we go. May need a few sandbags on those. No, I think we'll be okay. I'm really genuinely curious to see how this is all going to operate now, because we've really buggered with this sort of entry-exit way thing. So, we'll see. This is the biggest problem is going to be is this actually breaches the side here from the extra flow, assuming that the hydro dam can't actually accommodate the extra stuff. We'll see. I feel the extra volume of shit from our eco plants hasn't actually had the effect we're thinking of. So let's go for it. Full speed. We'll do two or so minutes of overtime just so we can see where this goes. I don't want to leave you that one. There we go. 160, 170, 200, 240. It's cranking the output here to try and keep up with the extra flow demand you can see. Oh yeah. Now that shit's flowing downhill. You can see the flow traffic lines. It's filling in the water of this lower land lake area. This inland lake we've made. It's filling it up fairly quickly, actually, too. Looks good. You know, I gotta say, guys, I think we did pretty okay. Jesus, Ken, you're sleeping, buddy. You missed two of them. Fucking bots. Do I want to become famous? I already am famous. Can't you see how many people are watching this program? Famous. Oh, so good. All right, water usage good. Water out good. Barrier Island, or Barrier Lake, good. Power and petroleum producing, good. Industrial Park, good. University. Oh, but good. Uh-oh. The trade school dormitories are on fire. All right. Who was it? Who was cooking with a hot plate? I want to know right now. You're out of here. All right. Let's pause it right here. Let's pause it right there. We're going to take our break from this game. We're going to come back to this city in 1 week. We're going to take a look at what sort of new changes we can add. I have a couple ideas. Obviously, we've got some timber going. We need to start the mining operation, which we sort of set up here, the Daffodil Land, which will be converted into a mining operation. Our dam, our waste waterfall. Here, you know what? We didn't actually change this. This is our waste waterfall. Power plant. There you go. The waste waterfall power plant. And that's feeding into this canal system. This beauty canal we built tonight. That was a lot of fun. We've also got to build our national park up. We never even got into it. We started it. We etched it into the side here. It's got like power. Apparently people come here, I'm guessing. I don't know. Has anyone actually shown up here? No. Nobody's been here at all. They're like, this is not worth it. This is stupid. I've heard those people, I think. So we'll come back to this in a week. Tomorrow, though, we're going to do some Red Dead Redemption. Little Red Dead Sundays. I hope you guys will join me for that. Thanks for joining me tonight. I'll see you tomorrow.